It's my hobby. I've been collecting all my life. I'm an entomologist. I won a hobby prize for this setting. And most of these come from Central America. I correspond with a monk who sends me larvae and then I incubate them myself. See that? This is a leaf butterfly. Looks just like two leaves. These are my chalk hills. And these are my Adonis blues. I bred that aberration myself, and it's better than any they've got in the Natural History Museum. These are my fritillaries. That's the silver wash, and that's the medium brown. Speckled wood, red admiral, swallowtail, peacock.
They're beautiful. But sad. How many butterflies have you killed?
You can see.
Think of all the living beauty you've ended.
That's silly. What difference does a few specimens make to a whole species? Be careful, it's very rare.
Let it go.
You're joking. Don't do that! I may never get another one.
Now you've collected me, haven't you? Don't you see what's happened? You've had this dream with me in the center of it. It's not love, it's the sort of dream young boys have when they reach puberty. Only you made it come true.
I'll tell you something. There'd be a blooming lot more of this if more people had the time and the money.
We all want things we can't have.
We all take what we can get. I never had your advantages. My father wasn't a la-di-da doctor. I never went to a posh school. I was just a clerk in a bank.
Reading. Of course. You won a fortune on the pools. You had your picture in the paper. I remember now. You could do so much. You could travel, learn, meet people. You could have a wonderful life. This is death, don't you see? Nothing but death. These are dead. I'm dead. Everything here is dead. Is that what you love?